Hello everyone! In this video we're going to show how easy it is to characterize a 5G signal with VIAVI CellAdvisor 5G. There are a couple of key properties in a 5G NR signal. First is channel bandwidth. In millimeter wave, it can go from 100 to 400 MHz. Second is beamforming. Being broadcast or being sent out in SSB blocks, which are not distributed across the channel bandwidth, but it can have a frequency offset within the channel. Also, the beam signals are not constantly transmitted, but they have a cycle. So if we look at the signal in time, the beams are being broadcasted every 20 milliseconds. Despite this complexity in frequency and time, the CellAdvisor 5G can easily characterize these 5G signals using persistence spectrum. First, we go into the main menu and select Real-Time Spectrum Analyzer, Persistence Spectrum, and select a specific title that we want to assign to that measurement. There are a couple of ways that we can set the CellAdvisor 5G to measure the 5G signal, by channel or by frequency. In this case, we're going to be get it done by channel number. So we're going to be selecting the 5G NR band, and then we're going to just enter the corresponding channel number of the signal under test. Then we're going to set the power level by making adjustments on the amplitude. One of the first items is to remove the attenuator. By default is 20 dBs. And we have a little bit of a signal, but we need to increase the sensitivity, so we're going to enable the preamplifier. Now we can see the signal in persistence spectrum, but since it's a TDD signal, we're going to make adjustments on the trace detector to peak. And the other adjustment that we're going to make is increase the resolution, going from 1 MHz to 30 kHz. Now we can clearly see a 5G NR signal with a transmission bandwidth of 95 MHz and the SSB of 28.8 MHz that is aligned with the channel.